I knew it! There ain't no games without sewer levels! Who makes these puzzles?
Find four of the greatest singles of all time if we want to impress the king. Have a look around, see what you can find.
Yeah, there's only one true king.
Oh. Only to get in your car to get me up and good.
It was a perfect Sunday morning, but the air smelled of trouble. Something told me this day wasn't going to be a good one. One thing was clear, they wanted to see me. Something about a missing princess, it always is. Suspicious faces stared at me wherever I looked, from every corner of the room. But heck, I decided to play along. Was it the groom? The bloke looked suspicious, just standing there, quietly. Almost happy. Or the king, hiding his true intentions behind huge shades, with a facial expression that looked like it was carved into stone. Or was it the queen? Nah, it definitely wasn't the queen, though I may have to do some further investigation into her whereabouts. Apparently, the princess had been kidnapped, and they wanted me to save her. They were also very clear about what would happen if I refused to do it. I decided to take the job. Hell, if the princess looks half as good as her mother, who knows, the day could still have a happy ending, if you know what I mean. Chase a dragon. We'll be right back. is. The princess.
Yes, yes, it was a mistake. By all means, she's yours. You can take her.
Holy cow! I changed my mind. You can keep her.
Please take her. I'll give you anything you want.
No way, dude. It's not gonna happen. It's nothing personal, you know.
Fine. We shall settle this the old way. But this time, loser gets that.
One who plays with fire can easily get burned.
Closer or I'll jump.
Don't be a fool. You've got a full life ahead of you.
I'll do it, I swear.
Listen. I'll take the princess back to the king. But in return, you give me the medallion. deal?
Oh my. Mental's going to kill me. Deal.
We now have the medallion. If you manage to get you to Sirius, Mental is doomed.
If we manage? Is there a problem getting to Sirius?
Oh yeah, you see? Planet Sirius is protected by an impenetrable shield.
Impenetrable even to our powers?
You need a whole Alliance fleet to attack Sirius.
And mighty cannon that can damage the shield.
Where can I get those?
This is Chrono, small moon orbiting around Sirius. Huge military base is situated there, which serves as a Sirius defense post as well as a prison facility.
Thousands of Alliance warriors are imprisoned there.
On the colder side of Chrono is another outpost containing the most powerful laser cannon in the galaxy. If you locate the cannon, we can use it against Mental. It should have enough power to damage the shield.
Sam, you must free Alliance warriors. Once you free them, they will capture enemy jet fighters and wait for you in the orbit to activate the cannon.
Consider it done.